today, this station has officially been opened after closed down because of some works in T-Centralen. Button set here is weird. It's wrong set, as these two should be put up here. This light is really nice, even if this one has been stayed still in several months.